All right, so I use the Thai Kitchen peanut sauce. And then peanut butter. This is get this from Walmart. It's just peanuts. It's all super healthy stuff. So, take a spoon of that. And a spoon of that. And then this is the liquid aminos. We're gonna add a little water to it now. And a pinch of brown sugar. That's it. You can thin it out if you want it thinner, or you can make it thicker. I wouldn't make it any thicker. It goes real good on a spinach and tofu. Other types of Thai food, I suppose, if you're into that. That's it. Peanut sauce.